At the 15th hole, it's Rickie Fowler from off the green. Little bump and run. Well, there you go. So what if the hat doesn't match the shirt? Yeah.